Okay, I just left Wacky Wednesday. The piece was $24.99, and as it turned out, they weren't discounting the stuff that was in a certain rack for some reason. I purchased it anyway. It is about 10 pounds of art glass. It's an ashtray. It's not signed on the bottom, but it's absolutely pretty freaking amazing. And I couldn't pass it up. I mean, so I paid an extra $12, but I've gotten some really good deals in there. So this is pieces here, and then these are just $1. These are just a little vintage, I forget what they're called. Guest line. They're on eBay for like anywhere from like $5 to